Hello everyone, today we are going to solve another problem on ratio analysis. Today we are going to solve balance sheet related ratios. Okay, let us go through the problem. So you can see the balance sheet here. Balance sheet of Punjab Auto Limited as on 31st 12 2002 was as follows. The given all liabilities and the asset. Okay, liabilities and the asset. From the above compute the current ratio, quick ratio, debt equity ratio and proprietary ratio. So I already explained the formulas in the first video. So current ratio is equal to current asset divided by current liability. Adu alla andre current asset is to current liability antanu neevu baribodu. So yavadella current asset, so you already I highlighted in yellow color, right? Stock, debtors, investment and cash in hand, right? Stock, debtors, investment and cash in hand. And you have to specify, you have to mention investment, whether it is a short term or long term. Long term agidre you should consider it as fixed asset, okay, or long term asset. So here they given short term, so it is current asset. So totally 12 12 4 12, esta agutte, that is 40,000. 12 3 36 plus 4 40,000. So it is about the current asset. So about the current liabilities yavadella ide, creditors, bank overdraft, provision for taxation, right? Creditors 16,000, bank overdraft 4,000 and taxation current and future 4,000. Okay, it's a current liabilities total 28,000. So that is 28,000. So current asset is about 40,000 and current liabilities about 28,000. So now 40,000 divided by 28,000, that is 4.43:1. Ad hegappa madodu calculation? It's very simple. Okay, very simple. So 40,000 divided by 28,000. So you arrived at the 1.4285. So 1.43:1. You added with is to 1. That is about the calculation. Clear? So next we will go through the second one, that is quick ratio. Okay, what is quick ratio? Quick ratio is equal to quick asset divided by quick liabilities. So quick asset and quick liabilities, nothing which is very easy to convert into cash or very easy to pay immediately. That is quick asset or quick liability. So let us go through that. So here quick asset is equal to current asset minus stock. I already explained in the first video, right? Quick asset is equal to current asset minus stock. So total current asset, previous problem, you know, total current asset is about 40,000 and that 40,000 should be deducted with stock. How much stock? Stock is 12,000, that is 28,000. And same, quick liability is equal to current liabilities minus bank overdraft and future payments. Yavadaru future payment idre taxation agirbodu athwa advance kotiruvantadu payment avunella less madbekagutte. So illi enide, bank overdraft 4000 and future payment of tax 4000, 8000 ide. So 4000, 28,000 minus 4000 plus 4000, that is 20,000. 28,000 is the current liabilities less bank overdraft. Yake adanna less madbeku andre bank overdraft immediate payment madakagutte namge, immediate adanna payment settle madakagutta agalla. Taxation future 4000 na navu adanna ಮುಂದಿನ ವರ್ಷದ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಇಮ್ಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ ಅದನ್ನು ಸೆಟ್ಲ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ, ಮುಂದಿನ ವರ್ಷ ತನಕ ನಾವು ವೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಲೇಬೇಕಾಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಅವೆರಡನ್ನು ಡಿಡಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 8,000 28,000 ಡಿಡಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ 20,000 ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ನಾವು ಸೊ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಷನ್ ಈಸ್ 28,000 ಡಿವೈಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ 20,000 ಈಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ 1.40 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆ್ಯಡೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು 1. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಸಿಂಪಲ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಡೆಟ್ ಈಕ್ವಿಟಿ ರೇಷಿಯೋ. So now how to calculate debt equity ratio? So that's very simple. So debt equity ratio is equal to long term debt divided by shareholders fund. सो इले लांग टर्म डेट मात्र कन्सिडर मारबेकागुत्ते डिवाइडेड बाय शेयर होल्डर्स फंड सो लांग टर्म डेट एनेल्ल इदे डिबेंचर प्लस लांग टर्म लोन्स इले डिबेंचर ई प्रॉब्लम अल्ली कोट्टिल्ल बरी 8% लोन आन मार्टगेज कोट्टिद्दारे 32,000 सो वी हैव टू कन्सिडर ओनली वन दट इस लांग टर्म लोन ओके अबाउट द शेयर होल्डर्स फंड सो इट्स नथिंग बट इक्विटी शेयर कैपिटल कैपिटल रिजर्व एंड प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट इफ एनी फिक्टिशियस असेट इट शुड बी इन द असेट साइड ऑफ द बैलेंस शीट अदन्न डिडक्ट माडबेकु इल्ली यावदे फिक्टिशियस इल्ली यावदे प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट अंत इल्ल प्रिलिमिनरी एक्सपेंसेस अंत इल्ल अल्वा सो अदिद्रे लेस माडबेकागुत्ते सो टोटल इक्विटी शेयर कैपिटल प्लस रिजर्व एंड सरप्लस प्लस प्रिफरेंस शेयर कैपिटल इल्ली प्रिफरेंस शेयर कैपिटल इल्ल अल्वा सो बिट बिडि प्लस फिक्टिशियस असेट सो 40,000 प्लस 8,000 48,000 प्लस 12,000 60,000 सो नो फिक्टिशियस असेट नो प्रिफरेंशियर कैपिटल सो इट इस अबउट 60,000 द फार्मूला इज लांग टर्म डेट डिवाइडेड बाय शेयर होल्डर फंड नाउ 32,000 डिवाइडेड बाय 60,000 इज इक्वल टू 0.53:1 नाउ 32,000 डिवाइडेड बाय 60,000 is equal to 0.533:1 that is the thing so last one proprietary ratio what is proprietary ratio proprietary ratio is equal to shareholders fund divided by total asset means that is 120,000 the asset side of the balance sheet 120,000 so shareholders fund means same previous debt equity ratio dal madidvalva adhe riti shareholders fund andre cap equity share capital plus reserves and surplus plus preference share capital minus fictitious asset so that is also we already calculated in the last problem right last ratio that is about 60,000 so that should be considered here est agutte 160,000 divided by 120,000 that is about 0.5:1 so now 160,000 divided by 120,000 is equal to 0.5:1 added with :1 ಇದನ್ನ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ರೀತಿ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಅಂದರೆ 60,000:120,000 ಅದನ್ನು ನೀವು ಮಿನಿಮೈಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಬಂದರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಇದೇ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಡಿವಿಸಬಲ್ ಬೈ ಟೂ ಯು ಆರ್ ಐವ್ಡ್ ಅಟ್ ದ 0.5:1 ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಶೀಟ್ ರೇಷಿಯೋ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಕೈಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಯೂ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ಇನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ವೀಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಸೊ ಫಾಲೋ ದ video and write down in your notes. Thank you.